spread their wings. Everybody has a right to live how they want to live, do what they want to do, as long as it doesn't hurt anyone. Radical. Radical then, radical now. Number three, governments are instituted to secure those rights. Not diminish those rights, not chip away at those rights, not thwart those rights, to secure those rights. And number four, if the government's not doing its job, it is the right of the people to alter it or to abolish it. Rather than